What happened there? And this is your third shot. Well, that was never going to be good.
You are deep in the rough. Be careful. Be careful with this shot.
Back in the saddle here. Saddle being fairway. Nice stuff.
And this one's around 185 yards to the pin. Okay, sixth shot on this hole. Let's try to sink this and bounce back on the next hole. Okay, good job on this one. Four over par for the day. And the wind has picked up. We've got a tailwind to deal with. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Okay, second shot here on the second. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Right by. Here's a 6-foot putt. Looking good. Good putt in there for the bogey. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. And we're teeing up now on the third. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And this one's about 125 yards out. That'll work. Nice approach. Here's a look for birdie. A bit too much power into that putt. All right, par putt. All right, solid putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 5 over for the round.
We got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And here's our second shot on the fourth. Yeah, that'll work. This one's your third. Good shot. 7-foot putt coming up. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. Jeez. And for the bogey.
All right, take a gander at the scorecard.
All right, that's 6 over for the day. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Yeah, you'll take that. And we're about 135 to the pin. Come on, get right. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Bit long on that one. All right, 3 feet to the cup. That'll do nicely.
And that'll keep you at 6 over for the round.
Sixth hole coming up. Well, this drive's looking okay. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Okay, third shot. one's heading left. Look out. Oh, crud. Got about 125 to the pin. This approach is heading left. Coming in hot. Oh, that one. Yeah, that one took a dive. Grab a new ball and take it from there. Okay, this is about 125 yards away. And your approach is heading right of the pin. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. This one's 8 feet away. And we've reached the shot limit on this one. We're going to push on to the next hole.
13 over for this round.
Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Come on, give us a kick to the left. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. And give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. Okay, that putt's done.
Sitting at 13 over for the round.
And teeing it up on a par 4. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. And this one's about 180 yards out. Nice. This one for the birdie. Oh, fancy putter work.
Sitting at 12 over.
And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. Looking pretty good off the tee. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. Go out there, champ. 5-foot putt here. Yes. Okay, par putt coming up. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on.
Twelve over for the round.
Teeing it up now on the 10th. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. This is about 160 to the pin. Oh, this one might be a bit much. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Setting up here now for our third shot. Ooh. Fantastic shot from a rough lie. And with this putt, you could save par. Good luck. Looking good. All right, well done.
Sitting at 12 over for the round.
And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. Oh, dear gracious, you just tattooed that one. Well, what can you do about it? Nothing. Setting up here on the first cut of rough. I think this might need to sit.
A little too much strength dialed in on that last swing, but we're almost there. We're almost there.
We've got a 17-foot putt on this one. This one's on a good line. Oh, man. Okay, this one's for the double bogey.
Okay, let's check the old scorecard. Fourteen over for the round.
We got a